side chopping to the head by Mayorga.
And we know Mayorga can take a punch. He's going to take a lot because he really...
Throughout his career, has been hurt early in fights. Big body shot.
That nice right hand got in. That's a beautiful hook.
I'll come to in round one. They are trading big punches one at a time. Back and forth action. Wild exchanges. And then Mayorga able to land a couple of chopping right hands. Ramming shots to the head of Cotto. To the neck. There's the left hook of Cotto. And Mayorga says, come on. Mayorga inviting Cotto in. Come on, fight me. Keep coming. Patience and the poise of, yeah, you're absolutely right. Still that right hand can get in there and hurt him. One of those fights you have to be so focused. You don't win fights by talking in the ring.
That was a big left hook.
Reacting to everything. Nice right hand and then a slip by Mayorga. Cotto. Chopping right, ooh, right and left, a combination, some of that guy. Mayorga checking back to see how close he was in the corner, left hooks to the head by Cotto. Okay, says Ricardo, come on back and try that again. And Mayorga, left uppercut, got through, another one, another jab now. Cotto going crazy.
But Cotto is determined to put some hurt on my right now because Cotto,
ooh, nice right hand. The body and that beautiful left upper slapping this punch.
Nice uppercut followed by a left hook by Mayorga.
A nice counter left hook to the head by Cotto and a right uppercut.
Ooh, look at that.
Right there, Mayorga to the body. Missing wildly with the right hand gets in. Stinging right hand there by Mayorga. What an opening minute of the show.
Oh,
exchanges.
Throw some heavy shots that Mayorga's landing right now.
Uppercut on the inside. Going to be slowing Miguel Cotto down. It's by Mayorga here in the seventh round, and he's winging away nonstop.
Well, this was the best round Mayorga's had maybe
right
in the fight.
Look at him go to town.
It continues. Big
right hand, Bubba Cotto,
and it hit him behind.
Sneaky with it.
He said you'd see him. Well, good sequence by Cotto. Balance comes back with a combinations to the head by standpoint. This is working, but there goes Cotto. Back comes Mayorga.
And those punches were all pushed. Those were
expecting him to come in here and blow Mayorga out. And he's still getting hit with counter punches like that.
Yes, he is. Cotto Mayorga not giving up.
Wow.
So many people were impressed by Cotto's footwork. And a lot of people probably said, oh, what a double, triple jab. Cotto doesn't want to get that close.
Against Mayorga. And there, he's been excellent with that punch. Well, that's the way you do it, isn't it?
Yeah, but where's the right hand?
Well, it's just you can't knock Mayorga out, so Mayorga stays there.
What a showman. Ooh. That all you got, Miguel? Well, you better be careful.
Yeah.
Left hook. Appreciative of the high entertainment.
Anything away from Cotto, let that foot hit perfect.
And look at Cotto. Here he kind of hits it on the top of the head of